Hey, I'm Sharon from Excel at Work, where we offer straightforward, non-technical assistance to help you save time, work smarter, and improve your Microsoft Office skills.
Hello. Right, let's look at how we can, in Excel, view worksheets side by side. Now you can see here I have a July report, part of a monthly report. Now what I'd like to do is be able to see the sales for August in a separate window so that I can compare the two. Now at the moment, because both worksheets are in the same file, it's a matter of kind of flicking between the two worksheets, which is so painful, right? So it's very simple, but it can be a little bit messy in parts. So let's do this. Right, let's go up to the View tab. And over here, we're going to click New Window. Now it looks like nothing's happened, but in fact, we've opened another window, which has created another instance of exactly the same file. So I'm just going to show you, if I come down here and mouse over the taskbar, you're going to see I've got monthly report and there's a one next to it, and then monthly report and there's a two next to it. So what I'm going to do is I'll just show you, if I whip over to two and click onto sales August and then come over to here and go back to one, you'll see I'm on July. So I actually have two different windows. Now I'll just show you by clicking and dragging, and look at that. So you can see August here, July here. It's exactly the same file. Now, what I normally do at this point, because I've got two screens, I just grab this and I drag it over to another screen and maximize it. So I've got two screens and I can have a look and compare between the two. Because I'm recording on just one screen, I will show you how you can do it if you've just got one screen. So what we can do is we can go to View, and we can go to Window, and we can go to Arrange All. Now in here, the Arrange window will open. Vertical will allow you to have the two windows side by side. Make sure you have windows of active workbook checked as well. Now, if you wanted to, you could have them stacked one above each other using horizontal if you wanted to, but vertical is the side by side option. Clicking onto OK now, and you will see we now have them side by side, which is great. And you can just make alterations or adjustments if you want to. Now, if at this point you're looking and you're thinking, oh my goodness, that's great, but I want to have another worksheet, you can just go and repeat exactly the same. So if you wanted to see September, October, you just repeat and go back to the View tab and obviously add another window if you wanted to. Okay, now something that you may notice at this point is as you scroll down, only the window that you're currently in will scroll. And sometimes that's not helpful because you're wanting to do a comparison. You want both of the windows to scroll at the same time. Now this is the messy bit, okay? So I'm just gonna go up here and I'm going back to Window, and you're going to click side by side. Now whether you've got the two windows on one screen or on different screens, you can easily turn this on and they will both scroll. So I'm just going to go ahead and do this. That's what I mean. See, it kind of like moves everything around. So you might find you need to go and go back to Window and Arrange All. Another thing you can do is you can use the title bar and you can click and drag it and use the snap options in Window. So if I just come over here, you will see that the snap option is showing and I can snap that up to the corner of the window, drag down slightly, there we go. And now all I have to do is choose the other option that's going to fill up the other side, and we're good as gold. Right, let's have a look now if I scroll. And you will see both worksheets move at the same time. How good is that, right? So at any time we can, inside the same workbook, have a look and compare the sheets that we want. I really hope you found this tip helpful. If you're not already getting these gems in your inbox, why wait? Click the link in the description to sign up for our weekly super tips. It's your shortcut to becoming an Excel pro, delivered straight to your email.
Now, if this has been helpful, please let me know in the comments below. And if you use Excel and want to stay connected, please consider liking, following, subscribing, because I'm sharing new videos regularly. And if you know someone who would benefit from this help, please be sure to share this video with them. Hey, thanks for watching and have a fabulous day.